There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra?
Damn it. Myra, where did you go? What is this? Myra? It's over. Let's get Lilly and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra, what's wrong? You gotta fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lilly.
Yep. Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Go. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No. I'm not leaving you and Lilly in this place! Myra! Shit. What is she trying to do?
Alright, let's follow Myra through the remains of Union. Let's check out, see if there's anything else in here before we head out. Some hangar bullets, fuse. What else we got? There's nothing over here in the corner. Okay, I'll go there right now. Alright then. I guess I gotta go this way now. There's a cracked mirror. Let's grab the stuff before we head out. What else we got? Alright guys, welcome back to what probably might be the finale of the Evil Within 2. But we shall wait and see. Okay, I don't got a new slide. Let me see, I think I just want to check something out. Well, I clocked in at, 9 hours so far. Damn. Thought it'd be longer. Alright. 4 bullets. 1. To completely fill it up. Oh, it's 1. It's 1 for each. Wow. Wow, I thought I was just one and I'll completely fill it up. Alright, well I guess that's about it. Damn, I thought I would have like, but I thought I'd be like over 15 hours or something. Okay, let's see it. Yeah, I already got all this stuff, so we're just heading down the stairs. I wonder what else is gonna happen. There's an oil barrel right here. Damn, man. Look what Myra's done to the world. I guess this guy had something in here to save him. Just explosive bolts and some gunpowder. Pretty sure that guy's still alive, probably. Whoa. I guess I can't go that way. Pretty sure she wasn't there during when I looked up there. Wow. Some new monsters from the looks of it.
I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
Oh, well. I thought it was going to be impossible for him to come by or for me to get through because it wouldn't let me. Well, there's more. Let's grab the gunpowder and the green gel. Luckily, they don't see me yet. Let's grab what we can get. Bottles. Shotgun shells, and wow, surprisingly, I'm full in it. Bam! Yeah, got him. Yep, that should have been all of them.
All right. I hope she hasn't gone far.
All right. Oh man, that guy got petrified down there, or whatever. Whatever this stuff does to them, people. It's pretty obvious I can't go through there. Yep. Oh, more ammo. I'm trying to remember if I talked to Tatiana before I headed over here, but I probably did. Well, even though it looks like you should be able to walk through there.
Myra!
Whoa,
stop!
The camera, the way it did that. God, man, how's Sebastian still alive? It's like the fourth or fifth time you fell down like that. Wow.
Oh shit. More of them? I don't have time for this.
Just come over here, come on. Okay then, go that way then. Bam. Green gel. Yeah, I don't think he saw me anyway. More bottles. Some more ammo. Nice. Look like something right there. another bottle. Just double checking, guys. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Like look down for a minute. Ooh, that was awesome the way he rolled. Always coming to me anyway. I thought it would find just shooting with a harpoon. Or a gunpowder. I'm gonna try to go for the harpoon shots here. Oh, nice. Damn. Let's see, stop moving for a bit. Oh, that was... What? He lip... Wow, look at the harpoon going right through his neck, too. Wow, his arm grew back. Got him. I'm so surprised that harpoon went through his neck and he lived through that. Somehow. That was still pretty damn awesome. Check what's over here. Oh, some smoke bolts. No, I haven't really used them that often. I don't know. I wish they worked on the bigger guys, but those pyro guys. Oh, just kick it. But they didn't. I was hoping to like get easy kills on them. I guess there's not a way to get up there. Alright, let's go.
There she is.
He's playing on his own. God, what the? Oh, it's that thing.
Oh, God.
Oh, mine is not that thing. Oh, come on, what was that? I guess I probably gotta shoot that red area. Short run. Probably use the smoke bolts. Wow. I should have saved the green gel, but I don't even know if I'm gonna get the chance to go back with Tatiana. I would have had 75,000 already. See what else there is before I head out. Oh great, I'm gonna have to leave the ammo. If only I found the other pouches. I feel like I should have found them already. Oh, not that way. Wow. Alright, I guess. Oh, there's just another oil drum. Oh. Explosive bolt. Expecting more stuff. Okay, but I already went over there. Let's get a move on then. see that. It's not even
Myra!
I wasn't forced to push the X button to go down.
Where are you going?
I won't let you hurt Lilly.
Hurt her? I'd never do that. I love her.
Your love can't protect her. Only I can do that. I told you to leave. Can't let her take Lilly.
The only thing you can do is just walk forward.
Is that our house?
She must be tired.
I can't stop now.
Chapter 16. In Limbo. Wow. Everything comes crumbling down. Trophy earned.